New Gold is an intermediate mining company that works with the exploration of mineral properties. New Gold operates with a Canadian focus. The company has formed Indigenous partners, which we acknowledge as the reason we are able to access sacred lands.
Hi, I'm Alex Breer. I'm the Business Development Officer for New Gold Rainy River Mine. Have you ever wanted to know what the day in the life of a welder is? Come with me and let's find out together.
Our welder apprenticeship positions offer the opportunity for individuals to complete apprenticeship requirements and get certified. As a welder apprentice, you will work with the mobile maintenance team. A welder works in many different indoor and outdoor environments.
Hey Pat, what made you decide to become a welder?
Well, in high school, my teacher told me I was good at it, so I looked for a job and I became a laborer at a shop where I got my apprenticeship, and eventually I ended up here at New Gold as a welder.
Oh, nice. Do you need any special certification to become a welder?
Yes, it's a 3-year apprenticeship to become a journeyman welder. Out of each year, 10 months is on the job training, and for 2 months you go to school. And then after that, you write an interprovincial Red Seal exam and to weld anywhere in Canada.
Oh, nice. Is there, like, what does an average day look like for you, I guess I could say?
Sometimes we're down in the pit welding on shovel buckets, or sometimes we're up here in the truck shop fixing damaged haul truck bodies, and sometimes we're in the shop fabricating new parts.
Nice. Maybe sometime today you can give me a tour around where you work, maybe some locations you can drive into?
Yeah, sure, we could do that. Sounds good. Let's go.
Perfect. Awesome. Let's go.
The welder can be called to various areas around the mine. Often a welder uses torches to cut equipment. Here, the welder is cutting apart a damaged rock truck. A welder is a critical part of the operations. During these processes, the welder will also be in charge of quality control. Here we see the welder gouging the bucket. Some elements of the job will require the apprentice to be physically fit to perform manual labor. Often they are called into the pit to repair these large pieces of equipment so we can continue operating our mine. Welders are expected to promote a positive health and safety environment for themselves and their co-workers. A successful welder will require computer skills as well as an aptitude for mechanics and the ability to handle heavy machinery.
Thanks for coming. If you want to find out more information about trades, visit skillsontario.com.